And I want to introduce you to the namesake of the 37th annual Dr. Lawrence R. Sutherland Wind Festival. This is Dr. Lawrence R. Sutherland, former director of bands here at Fresno State. Welcome, sir. Thank you for coming up here.
Yeah, thanks for being here. This is great.
Well, it's a fantastic festival. Tell us how it started.
It started because after taking my band to music educator conferences and college band director conferences for my first 15 years, I got tired of playing for small people in small rooms with low ceilings. And so I thought, I want my band to play for other college bands and to get an audience built up and have my students get a chance to hear all of these bands. Mm-hmm. My jazz band at that time went to all the festivals, and they knew where the good college jazz bands were because they heard them every year.
Of course.
But they never heard a college wind ensemble. So this was my opportunity to change that, and it's 37 years ago, and here we are today.
Here it is. How does this compare, you know, now to maybe that, think back to that first year, and how many groups were involved then?
Well, the first year we didn't have any high school bands. They were all college bands.
I see.
And so this has expanded quite a bit. Gary's done a great job of expanding this festival to include high schools as well as colleges.
Right. Well, I think that's wonderful. You know, my background was as a band director at the high school level, and you know, I thought it was always valuable to bring my groups to hear other groups. And here, I mean, this is very unique because usually when you're doing that, it's other high school groups, and now they're hearing middle school groups, they're hearing high school, they're
right,
hearing college
exactly,
groups.
Yeah.
And there's a real breadth here of what's going on.
It's
and
all
get to
educational.
Hear a lot of different
things. It's all educational.
That's terrific. That's terrific. So,
yep.
Well, it's a tremendous legacy that you've created here. It's still going strong, and it's wonderful to see this type of educational performance opportunity happening out there for California schools.
Well, I think it's a win-win for everybody, and we sure appreciate you all being here. This is just fantastic to have this broadcast worldwide.
Yes, no, we're happy to have that, and we're getting a lot of hits, as I understand.
Are
we've
you?
Had some good, I think something like 5,000 people yesterday, and we don't have the numbers for today yet. We've just gotten started.
Great.
But
good.
It's good following. I know Kansas State, we were talking with Frank Trace,
right.
And they've been talking about that with the Kansas State parents. And letting
sure.
them know about this. So
yeah,
all the parents that
yeah.
are home who have students that have traveled out here are going to be watching as well.
That's terrific. Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir, and congratulations again on this wonderful festival.
You bet. Thanks.